Hello, and welcome to Algoma University's Brightspace Learning Management System, commonly referred to as an LMS. Today, we will review how to use Brightspace. Starting on the Algoma University Brightspace login page, click the word here in the sentence, "Please click here to log in with your Algoma U credentials." This will open up the standard login page for Algoma University. On the right side of this page, you will find two fields where you will fill in your Algoma U username and your Algoma U password. Your Algoma U username is usually the first letter of your first name plus your last name, all one word, at algomau.ca. With this information entered, you can click the blue Submit button and you will be brought to the Algoma University Brightspace homepage. On the Algoma University Brightspace homepage, you can navigate to your courses from two places. You can click on the course card, located at the top of the left column in the My Courses box, or you can click the waffle button located in the top right navigation area. This waffle button is located on every page in Brightspace and will be your go-to place for navigating between your courses. Underneath the My Courses area in the left column is the Algoma University Announcements widget. In this widget, you will find important Algoma University updates. To see all announcements, click the Show All Announcements button at the bottom of the widget. Moving to the top of the right column, you will find the 24/7 live chat support tool. Clicking on the speech bubble chat icon will open up a chat window and allow you to talk with a Brightspace expert within 90 seconds. Use the 24/7 chat feature for all of your questions related to the use of Brightspace. Underneath this tool, you will find links to the Algoma University website and student portal. The last box on the right is the Algoma University calendar widget. The calendar will have important academic dates and information on university-wide events. With a click, you can expand and minimize the calendar tabs and see more information on events that interest you. Access the full calendar by clicking on the title Algoma University Calendar at the top of the widget box. Scrolling back to the top of the page, you can also navigate to the calendar and announcement pages using the red main navigation bar. From the main navigation bar, you can access help for Brightspace by clicking on the Help tab. From this tab, you can navigate to numerous help resources, including the 24/7 chat support tool and tutorial videos. Lastly, you can use the System Check option to ensure your browser is properly configured and supported in Brightspace. In the top right navigation area, beside your waffle button, you will find three icons: an envelope, a speech bubble, and a bell. When you have a new alert, you will see a red dot on the appropriate icon. The envelope icon houses Brightspace email alerts, the speech bubble icon houses subscription and instant message alerts, and the bell icon houses all course and university update alerts. The top right navigation area also has a square with your initials followed by your name. Click on either of these items to access your profile settings, notification settings, account settings, and progress. Take some time to explore and adjust these setting options. You can also use this area to log out of the LMS. All of the icons and features in the top right navigation area will remain the same on every page in Brightspace. Now that we understand how to navigate the Algoma University Brightspace homepage, let's explore navigating a course homepage. To access a course, click on the waffle button and select a course from the drop-down menu. On the homepage for each of your courses, you will find a table of contents, course updates, course announcements, and a course calendar. The course name is located at the top of the page next to the Algoma University logo. You can click on the Algoma University logo in the top left corner to navigate back to the Algoma University Brightspace homepage. On the course homepage, the course table of contents is located in the left column and features cards for each module or week of content. A card will include the title of the module or week and a module or week progress bar. The progress bar shows how much of that module or week content you have completed. The course card may also include a short description, which you can find by clicking on the eye icon in the top left corner of the card. You can click on the image of the card, card title, or the double triangle icon in the top right corner to access the module or week content. Moving to the top of the right column, you can see course updates on assignments, discussion posts, quizzes, etc. in the Updates widget. Underneath the Updates widget are the Announcement widget and Calendar widget, which have the same functionality as the widgets we reviewed on the Algoma University Brightspace homepage. An important difference to note is that the Calendar and Announcement widgets on a course homepage will only have information specific to the course that you are in. So, the announcements will be from your instructor, and the calendar events will be course events such as assignments, tests, and so on. Moving to the top of the page, let's take a brief look at the course navigation bar. There are 6 tabs in the course navigation bar: Course Home, Content, Grades, Communication, Assessments, and Help. Course Home will take you to the course homepage. That's the page we're on right now. Content will take you to the course content. Grades will take you to your course grades. The Communication and Assessment tabs link to a variety of tools that you may or may not need for your course. Take some time to click through and explore these tools on your own. Help is the final tab in the navigation bar and is the same as the Help tab on the Algoma University Brightspace homepage. Now that we have a good understanding of both the Algoma University Brightspace homepage and the course homepage, let's take a quick look at what it looks like inside the content of a course. To do this, we are going to click on the Content button located in the course navigation bar. This will bring us into the course with the course table of contents displayed. The best way to navigate through the course content is to use the table of contents located in the left column. From this area, you can see all weeks or modules in the course. Each is labeled with a title and has a square indicator to the right, showing the number of pages or activities you still need to complete. You will know that you have completed all of the content in a module or week when there is no box indicator in the table of contents. To access a module or week, click on the title in the left navigation column. The content will appear in the right main column. Next, click on the first item at the top of the list in the right column. This will open up the content of that page, and you can use the right and left pointing arrows located in the top and bottom right corners of the page to navigate to the previous and next pages of content. You can navigate back to the table of contents by clicking on the table of contents link in the breadcrumb trail underneath the course navigation bar, or by clicking content in the course navigation bar. That covers the basics of navigating Brightspace. Take some time now to click around inside the Algoma University Brightspace homepage and your courses to familiarize yourself with the different ways of navigating the LMS. If you have any questions about the LMS, be sure to use the 24/7 chat support feature in Brightspace. For questions about course content, it is best to contact your instructor directly. Thank you, and I hope you enjoy your learning experience this semester.